I knew from a young age that I didn't want to have children, and I wanted to end my fertility by choice. I was denied multiple times.
And
they had heavy metal poisoning after attending a birthday party. Health investigators trace back to...
Plus, I think people should talk about politics. I just wish we could bring the temperature down a little and have more civilized conversations.
Amen to that.
The doctors.
Thursday at noon on WBNX, we're better together.